Pattern 4, swing right. The next rhythm is a rather complex one, and it demands a little more practice. It's built around a swaying cadence played by the right hand on the right cymbal, while at the same time the left hand plays a shuffle cadence on the snare drum. Note the accent on the second and fourth movements. Start slowly with single figurations, then bring them together in one easy flow as you increase speed gradually.